Welcome to this episode of Proactive's Just the Facts. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. Poseidon Nickel has provided encouraging updates for both its Lake Johnston and Black Swan projects. At Black Swan, it's confirmed gold-bearing bedrock, further validating the project's gold potential. Multiple rock chip samples anomalous in gold have been returned, with grades up to 1.25 grams per tonne. A total of 17 samples were collected from highly weathered quartz-bearing shears exposed at the surface. The company also conducted a soil sampling program across the tenement and expects to receive assay results early next quarter. Poseidon's now collected a total of 67 gold nuggets at Black Swan, providing a further confirmation on the prospectivity for gold. At its Lake Johnston project, initial soil sampling results have successfully extended the Billy Ray copper-gold soil anomaly by 200 metres into the largely untested Mantis tenement. 16 samples were collected, 7 returning anomalous levels of copper and gold. It's believed, based on these results, the anomaly remains open to the northeast and suggests the potential for a larger copper-gold system in the area. The company is now planning a high-priority soil sampling program and preparing for drilling with flora and heritage surveys underway. Thanks for watching. These are just the facts.